Okay, I'm gonna alt F4 out of the game.
What am I doing with my life?
That's too risky, chat. That's too risky. Give it a minute. Guys, I had to do this, chat. It's just GTA Online, the way it works is the way IP addresses work is really, really, really bad. And what I learned last time is that even if you're not in a lobby and you're even on your own, people can sniff out your IP. Even without even playing online for some reason. We're in.